That happened today, on Friday the 27th of November 2020, in a brazen daylight attack, Iran's top nuclear scientist, Mohsen Fakhrizadeh, was assassinated near Tehran.
Follow to explore more events.